Move it, mob style. Move it, mob style.
Hey, what's up? My name is Patrick Mao, aka Mao Power, Kid Blaze, Patrick James. They're all one and the same, representing the Torres Strait Islander indigenous hip hop. The beginnings was my grandfather is a jazz blues musician. He brought me around music at a very young age. I was like 6 or 7 years old when he took me to his gigs. I fell in love with how it made people feel. I'll give you an example of the verse, just to break it down of what the culture means to me. I was raised with the drum, Torres Strait made the sun. The ocean possessed my soul and the land made me one.
The culture was the song, my ancestors sung. Left footprints with the dust of the path I came from.
Me plan become strong Long Island man, strike like money pan.
I'm a warrior.
We've been grown up with Anblong hunters of the village. Then we became the voice one. Everybody has their own style, their own image in hip-hop. Me, I felt it was important to also have my cultural heritage present within the track of My Blood, My People. Rogue Soldier, the track, is another alias that I go under. It's one of my personas when I'm on stage, on screen. Rogue Soldier is the concept behind that particular image is the fact that he is a young indigenous soldier striving and doing moves on his rogue, you know.
No doubt, university dropout.
To me, music is an outlet. It's a form of self-expression. The way you present music, it's like a two-way thing with you and your audience. It makes you feel good expressing yourself. It makes them feel good receiving what you express. That's what I love about music. It's like a relationship you have with your audience on your performance.
Do not adjust your stereo.
Supersonic, the track was an experimental track for me. I absolutely love performing it live. It's one of those energy tracks where you just bring out the energy in the performance and draw it out of the crowd. If you have a dream, an aspiration, and a goal, and a desire, and the drive, pursue it. You have to love it 100%. It'll be hard work, a long road journey, but that journey will be an awesome one.
Move it, mob style.